The Spruce Goose was a wooden plane built by Howard Hughes to transport troops across the Atlantic. It was completed too late for World War II and flew only one time.
Largest plane and storm center of a congressional inquiry awaits tests at its dock in Long Beach, California. Builder of the monster, Howard Hughes, stormy petrel of aviation, surveys the 320-foot wing of the Colossus, whose weight is 200 tons and whose length is 200 feet. Sections of the mammoth are as high as a five-story building. Mr. Hughes' descent gives you an idea. On the taxiing deck, Hughes takes a last look as the monster dwarfs everything in its vicinity. There are 100 instruments to check on this panel alone before the test begins, a test that is to startle the aviation world. In the cockpit, Hughes sits at the controls. Incidentally, it takes 26,000 pounds hydraulic pressure to operate these controls. The air giant starts to move, driven by her 8,000 horsepower motors. And now for Mr. Hughes' surprise. As the enormous craft approaches her 95-mile-an-hour takeoff speed, the pilot lifts her out of the step and holds her there as she races through the choppy sea. And with a final drive of her engines, 200 tons are airborne. 5 months ahead of time, 70 feet off the water, she stays for a mile. $23 million worth of airplane has answered a lot of committee questions. It can fly.